Welcome to another edition of Business Speed. Good evening, Bahamas. I'm Altabees Munnings. Let's take a look at what's making business news today.
The Local Daily reporting the latest figure from Copa Airlines today. Apparently, the airline's arrivals into Nassau grew to 38%. The article noted that tourism officials plan to maintain a two-year plan with Copa Airlines to bring more business into Grand Bahama. The 2012 Bahamas Business Outlook, all set for tomorrow. An array of speakers will address the event that is geared toward predicting the state of the economy for the new year. BBO 2012 begins tomorrow morning at 8:30 at the Wyndham Nassau Resort in Cable Beach. And from Grand Bahama, merchants in the Port Lucaya marketplace are still smiling after Saturday's visit of the MSC Poesia. The 93,330-ton specially chartered ship discharged over 71% of its 2,500 passengers to Grand Bahama this past Saturday for a day of fun and festivities in the Lucaya area. Grand Bahama Port Authority's business development manager Derek Newbold said in a release he was pleased at the increased activity that Poesia's visit brought to the area. He said that the Grand Bahama Port Authority is working diligently on several projects to strengthen Grand Bahama's tourism sector, and they're hopeful that this trial visit will evolve into something more substantial as they move forward. In regional business, the Caribbean Development Bank recently approved a $12 million loan guarantee for the government of St. Kitts and Nevis's restructured debt, conversion of a previously approved policy-based guarantee into a loan equal to $8.3 million, and conversion of the outstanding balance of four previously approved loans. This financing is intended to assist the government of St. Kitts and Nevis in achieving debt sustainability by facilitating a debt restructuring exercise as part of a comprehensive strategy that includes revenue enhancement and expenditure reducing measures. Remember, you can send us an email or join us on www.zsbahamas.com or become our friend on ZNS's official Facebook page.
And that will end tonight's edition of Business Beat. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Altabees Munnings.